dress yourselves up as well as you can, you little brats.
What is she, the rival woman on a soap opera? Wait, is Kashiwagi serious about winning this? Mr. Teddy dropped this off. He said that they're swimsuits.
Hey, we don't need them!
My mature charms will win the day. I brought my own swimsuit, of course.
I brought my own, too.
What's with these people? Hey, let's not do this.
What's that? Getting cold feet? Wise of you to back out of a fight you can't win. You call yourself an idol, but you're just jailbait with no brains, no guts, and especially no figure.
What?
There's no way their type would be crowned Miss Inaba. Why not just let them back out?
Oh, and I suppose you think you're gonna take the crown? You little snoring pig!
Snoring? What are you talking about? Your face is as foul as your mouth, and your brain's as rotten to boot.
We went through hell because of you! Oh, that's it! Now I'm pissed!
Oh, you're going to challenge me? It's useless. Don't waste your energy. Let this be a warning to the others, too. Ugh. You're going to lose. Now's your last chance to run away.
Run away? Why the hell would we run from someone like you?
Well, we did kind of run away last time.
That's what I'm saying! We gotta stand our ground and get our revenge for that! How can we cower and hide when they're picking a fight?
Yeah.
Right, Rise-chan? Naoto-kun? We won't run from this, right?
Huh? Me too?
Why are you letting yourself be so easily provoked? There's no way! Absolutely no way that I'm wearing a swimsuit. You're not going anywhere!
But that's not all for the Culture Festival's main event. There's still more to come in the Miss Yasukami pageant. The judging continues. Can you hear the crowd going wild? Now for our next contestant, Miss Chie Sasanaka of the second year's Class 2. Come on out, Chie.
Tanaka?
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm kind of shy and reserved, and my favorite food is pudding.
That liar. It's steak.
Thank you very much. Up next, another contestant from Class 2, Miss Yukiko Amagi!
Hello, my name is Yukiko Amagi. My family runs the Amagi Inn. If you ever find yourself in the area, please give us a visit. Our hot springs are open to the public year-round, so whenever you're in the mood to enjoy them, please drop by.
Alright, that'll do nicely. Next up, a very familiar face from the first year Class 2, Miss Rise Kujikawa!
Hello! been in town very long, but it's a great place, and I'm 100% thrilled to be here! So sorry that I'm not working as an idol right now. Rosette's gonna do her best, so I hope you'll all cheer for me!
The real Rosette, ladies and gentlemen, in the flesh! Oh, thank you very much! Next is the mysterious transfer student of the first year's Class 1, Miss Noto Shirogane!
Hey, Kanji, here she comes!
Hey, shh! Pipe down!
I'm Naoto Shirogane. It's hard to believe I'm up on a stage at a pageant like this. This is beyond my wildest imaginings. I really don't know what to say. Can I step back now?
And with that, all six uniquely beautiful contestants are on stage! Now, let's have our special judge, Mr. Teddy, ask them some questions.
I am Teddy, the honorary judge for this pageant. Please keep in mind that if you anger me, you will be at a disadvantage. Well, Miss Chie, do you have a boyfriend?
What? Teddy, you...
Ms. Yukiko, have you ever smooched anyone before?
Huh? Stop it!
Ms. Naoto, where are you ticklish?
I beg your pardon?
Can I stay at your house next time, Rise-chan?
What kind of a question is that?
Anyways, I have a surprise announcement for you all! Wait till you hear this! For the first time ever, this year's pageant will feature a swimsuit competition! And it's all thanks to Mr. Teddy here! Contestants put on their swimsuits and be back in just a few moments.